my shuffle on over here.
You clear the place. The key is burning all them bliss crops. That's gonna bring Feeny out of the woods. Good luck.
Watch me, I'm moving!
Deputy, sounds like there's trouble over there.
Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those bliss fields. That'll bring Feeny right to you.
I'm getting my shovel on over here.
Thanks for pitching in, Jay.
Well, still breathing.
Father, God, find a fight! What's the cut?
deputy! Feeney's coming to you! Get ready! This is your chance!
Okay, Feeney here. We're just arriving. What's going on down there?
That could have been worse.
I'm getting my shuffle on over here!
I'm proud of you, Deputy. I think my boy would be proud, too.
Right down there!
Good thing we got lots of eyes here.
We don't.
You heard anything about this junkie holed up in the old saloon? Guess he's got some concoction says can make you run faster and hit harder. Don't care for needles, but right now, I'll take all the help I can get.
I never believed in guys before this. Now,
are you familiar with Cerberus, the Greek mythical hound from hell? Those wolves are like that, only much, much worse.
He's a bit scruffy looking, but he's cute.
Thank you. Chased me off. Needed to go there and put a stop to it before they make more of those fucking judges.
Ah, a bear! Wait a minute. That's cheeseburger.
Damn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. You got the look of a hunter in your eye. That's good. The way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. Well, look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested. Ammo, gear, useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself. World's a dangerous place now. If you see any of those fucking Peggies, you put them down without a second thought.
Thank you.
never step outside without your gun. It's not safe out there.
Nice! Haven't heard this in a while. I'll be putting these in heavy rotation. There's gotta be more albums out there. Bring them back, and I'll start spinning.
Just got word that the trailer park